A Wausau man faces 2 counts of armed burglary after a home break-in back in June. According to WSAU Radio, police say a man reported 2 suspects broke into his home and was confronted at gunpoint. One of the suspects, 18-year-old L.T. Alec Whitelow, was arrested in Milwaukee County this week. He's now in Marathon County Jail on a $100,000 bond. The second suspect has not been named. If Whitelow is found guilty, he could face up to 30 years behind bars and $100,000 in fines.